All right, all happy smiles now. Now I have this picture of my great-grandmother, and she is the one that is the most heading towards being the 100% Native American. Now, she will be either most likely Comanche or Apache. Now, my reason with all of this is those were the revolters. They were the ones that were going on in that area of Mexico. They were stepping across the border in revolting. However, with the Comanches, they were disbanded in 1875, like as a group in general, they were disbanded. And this Guadelupe, Enriquez is her name, they gave many Indians Enriquez apparently. This Guadelupe Enriquez is born in 1880, so 5 years after the disbanding of the Comanche tribe. So, very interesting, and the photo of her is not very good. I'm just going to put it on the front of this. But, oh my goodness, it says that she was born in Chihuahua, Mexico. So she could have been, after they disbanded the tribe, maybe they forced them all into Catholicism, I don't know. They marched them somewhere and made them live. But she had, she was born there, 5 years old, and she would be 100%. Because I have to have 100% in my great grandmother or my great grandfather line, and she's the only one that has no parents. We cannot find any parents from. So everything is pointing to Mrs. Guadalupe as being the Native American on my father's side of the family. So yeah, my 6%. I somehow feel much more wild than her. She looks so tame, but that could have been her upbringing versus my now conceived idea, my preconceived idea of what it is to be an Indian. So it's very interesting. Yeah, she looks very tame. She looks Catholicized, I shall say. Catholicized. Oh, the damning. Have you been Catholicized? You know. So there. And so in the wildness of everything, oh my gosh. Yeah, she's lost her wild Indian. I don't see that in her. I don't see that. But then maybe that's not how it works. Maybe my wild Indian is a shaman from another time, and another shaman speaking through to me. Doesn't care if I'm male or female, he just hears through on the grapevine, gonna talk to me. So maybe that's the way it goes. Maybe Guadalupe wasn't listening to the grapevine, you know. She was just 5 years out from that Comanche tribe, and what? Yeah, Catholicized. All right, guys. Anyway, I'm pinning everything that she's the one. She is my native.